been out of work since January 19th, full-time. I work sporadically, part-time, odd jobs, mostly construction labor, which I'm not accustomed to, or normally I'm a personal chauffeur for CEOs, celebrities, and I've been having a very, very hard time, not only in finding work, but in just making enough money just to eat and pay rent. And recession's been very hard on me.